My name is Stig. I was an orient runner. I broke my foot when I was 14, 15. So I couldn't continue, and then I watched one rally. Then I immediately knew this is something for me. I drive more a little bit safe. When I was younger, it was more gambling. This car, it has taken me a long time to learn the electronics in the car. It's improved the whole time and have a gravel suspension. I don't know how that will be here. It's tricky, it's more higher the car. When I've seen the stages now, it's a fantastic stage, but very tricky. It's just to be focused and avoid mistakes, but it's very, very difficult.
3, 2, 1. It's left 6, 150.
R5 car from the factory is built to be strong. I have a professional guys running the car. Good mechanics like Peter and this team, that's why we have them now. When I started, it was blind rallies. Today you must be professional, and it's 50% with the co-driver.